Without this woman, my wife Sheila would have died after giving birth to our son.
Without these guys, my husband's stomach condition would have been fatal.
Without this man, I would have died from a ruptured spleen.
Do something amazing. Give blood.